Hi, this is Lynn and
Richard
from WisconsinGarden.net, and we're here today and we're really excited because we have something to share.
Lynn just released her latest book called
We Garden, We for Wisconsin, Let's Get Dirty.
That's in a good way, because as you know, for the 60,000 YouTube visitors who have been watching us so faithfully and sharing their wonderful supportive comments and tips, that basically they understand our mission, which is to promote healthier, homegrown, self-sufficient, organic gardening.
Right. This book is for beginners.
And experts
on how to pick a garden site, what kind of methods you need to go through to get the soil the way you need to, that'll be healthy for your plants.
And soil is crucial to any successful
garden.
Very
crucial. What tools you'll need and where can you get them for the least amount of money but still be sturdy and strong.
Well, you'll be amazed at how many neighbors you will be meeting, and they're often more
passionate.
Than willing to share their tools and equipment and even share the bounty of your garden as well.
Yes, they will.
Great way to meet neighbors.
It is. It'll help you pick and decide what kind of plants do you want to start with. If you're a first-time gardener, you may want to just start a salsa garden with tomatoes, peppers, onions, and some cilantro or parsley.
Well, think of us when we started out in a little apartment. I mean, you don't have a big garden space to work from, so what do you do? Well, how about a container garden? You buy a little container and you start your first tomato plant, or maybe you have room for two or three, or strawberries.
Mm-hmm.
It's a great way to start.
Strawberries are a great way to start.
Yeah.
Then you've got your plants. How do you plant them? If you're not sure, the book also references our 200-some free video blogs, which shows me digging and planting and looking for weeds, which if you follow our directions, you'll have very few weeds.
Well, I love some of the tips and techniques that you've actually taught me. In fact, you've been gardening ever since a little girl, and
mm-hmm.
I started on my grandfather's farm in East Troy and spend my summers out there. But I love things that you do, like give your tomatoes a haircut, or elephant ears, which was a huge hit, the one about white flies on tomatoes.
Right.
I mean, useful tips that really make a lot of sense.
Well, that's another point. You know, you have your vegetables growing. Now what happens if something attacks them? What can you do? There are things you can plant. Safe ways to attract good insects to your garden and also repel the ones that are going to eat your vegetables.
Well, how about the flowers? I mean, because you use flowers with your vegetables.
Companion planting. That's in the book.
Yeah. Three sisters?
The three sisters is another. Yeah. It's a planting method for corn, tomatoes, and pumpkins.
Well, Lynn has over 240 videos on her website right now. In fact, we've even referenced each one of them so that you could actually look at a specific topic that you were interested in and know exactly which video you want to be watching. They're all numbered.
Then, your garden's grown. What do you do with your produce? How do you know when to pick it? That's covered in here.
Yeah. And sharing it, too.
Sharing. Your neighbors will love you. Your family will love you. You'll feel good about yourself. And your children will learn valuable lessons in sharing.
And in Wisconsin, as most of you know, our winters can be kind of brutal. And even though this is a most unusual winter, to be able to go to the freezer and bring up some fresh strawberries and zucchini, which we're still eating, and squash.
Yes, the squash we're still eating, and applesauce that we made. It's wonderful. If you think you'd like more information about our book, go to the little button below this video and see what happens.
Yeah, click the link below and you'll get more information on the book. And we always appreciate when you give us a thumbs up as well. So check us out on WisconsinGarden.net.
Thanks so much. Bye for now.
Appreciate your support. Bye-bye.